why not starting designing a shadow? In the past, you started a lighting design by thinking, okay, I have the light source, the light bulb, I need a fitting for that, I need a cable and a power to the fitting, how do I do it? You know, and that would kind of define a lot of what you were doing. For this one, I wanted to start in a different position. Like, what is my own personal interest in light, you know, and how could that become an object? I believe, you know, light is only interesting because there's darkness. And this is kind of how I started, you know. I started just with a, like, abstract light source in the center, and then I added half the side shadow, half the side light.